We really appreciate that this partnership affords us the opportunity to showcase the value of our MTSU academic programs to great students like those we have with us today. We're also pleased to serve as host for the Tennessee Wings Annual Conference, which starts this weekend. And we're especially happy that this summer we'll be hosting the week-long Tennessee Wing Cadet Encampment for the second year in a row.
This certainly is, I can't say it, but it's a win-win for both Civil Air Patrol, our cadets, our cadet program, not only for Tennessee Wing, but for the Southeast region and potentially for all 52 wings of Civil Air Patrol. My hope is that we are preparing our cadets to excel in the aerospace program here at MTSU.
As Colonel Melton said, it's been a great win-win for Civil Air Patrol and for MTSU. With our encampment here last year, it was the first time in a while that we had not been on a military base, and it worked very well. I know staff, professors worked extra time to help make it a special experience for our cadets.
Obviously, now with this partnership, MTSU has a much larger role in helping to prepare our cadets. And I think it's a wonderful partnership that not only benefits the cadets now, but cadets in the future.